independent of extrajudicial convention in the presence of a lawyer. At yun na, napapitong natin ang investigasyon ng Senado.
General, ano daw? Ano daw po yung naging dahilan? Bakit daw pinatay?
Yes. Ang dahilan, alam kasi yan, caretaker yan, isang private na 300 meters away from the residence of the victims. And then, meron dumadaan ang daan naglalaro yung mga ito mga kabataan na minsan may mga talindon na nadadaanan at eventually kasi nakita natin na at doon yung kanyang well, pagmerasa doon sa isang biktima, yung 11 years old na nalang natin na namulest siya. At base sa ating investigation, both of them, itong main suspect natin, suspect number one, at yung kanyang kasama na stepsa, yung din ang naghalay dito. So, these are information that obtained and piece of evidence were all gathered na ito ngayon ang gagamitin natin as natin na rape and homicide as well as murder. Rape and homicide in the case of the girl being the victim and murder for the boy na siya naman napasalubong.